அனைத்து பொறுப்பாளர்களுக்கும் பொதுமக்களுக்கும் என்னுடைய பணிவான நன்றி கலந்த வணக்கத்தினை இந்த நல்ல நேரத்திலே தெரிவித்துக் கொள்ள கடமைப்பட்டிருக்கின்றேன். மாண்புமிகு அம்மாவுடைய நல்லாட்சிதான் இப்பொழுதும் நடைபெற்றுக் கொண்டிருக்கிறது. தொடர்ந்து மாண்புமிகு இதயதேவம் டாக்டர் புரட்சி தலைவி அம்மாவுடைய நல்லாட்சிதான் நடைபெறும்.
Tamil Nadu, her good governance and her good rule in fact is continuing in the state of Tamil Nadu. The Chief Minister saying that all the welfare schemes of Amma and the policies that she had started, which had endeared her to the people, that will continue in the state of Tamil Nadu. The good governance that is continued after Amma, that will continue. That's what he is re-emphasizing. It is our responsibility to ensure that the good rule of Amma continues. That the disturbances of the last 1 week, we must ensure that in a legal way we are able to continue with the good rule of Amma. And that's what he's appealing, in fact, to those MLAs. He's appealing directly to the MLAs, saying that please come and support, extend your support to the rule that will continue with Amma's policies. We will continue with Amma's rule without the support of any other outsiders. We want to continue Amma's good rule without the support of any of outsiders. So I appeal to all those MLAs to come back into the fold. Amma's Atma has been shown to be alive with the verdict that came this morning. I appeal politely and humbly to all of you to come back into the fold, to support us so that Amma's rule can come.